Hey, this is Jinzuru here, and welcome back to Far Cry 5. What's up, Boomer? Alright, so, we need to, head out and take over this next outpost. But, definitely first I want to... Oh, it's a bit slow in loading there. I don't know what's going on there. Yeah. Now, I heard that apparently... Pepper stashes will get you a good amount of money. Okay, so I need to get that vehicle right there. Whatever this vehicle is over here, we're going to take that vehicle and we're going to head over there where this pepper stash is. So I heard there that's a good source of getting perk points. I guess it's this vehicle right here. No, we're not falling for that one. Oh, there we go. Now it's set up. So this will take us where we need to go. Hopefully, I wonder how many perk points you're actually gonna get for getting this pepper stash. Yeah, we don't need that sign. So pepper stash is up here. Alright, that's close enough. I don't know if there are any enemies up here. No, that's not close enough. Yeah, Boomer. Oh, okay, Boomer. Alright, now we're close enough. You alright, Boomer? I think we already took this location over, so... No, we did not. Thought we did. Get him, Boomer. Good job.
This is too much for me to handle.
Yeah, that's next, Boomer. Get him. Job, Boomer. Anybody up here? No? Okay. So what's this? Pepper's notes. Mr. Strickland, everything's all set up. When the cold attacks your farm, say the word and I'll ride the zip lines all the way down to our stash and help you out. We gotta have each other's backs. Oh. Darn right. Ride the zip lines. Alright, stick with me, Boomer. Wait, so why is... Oh, literally ride... Oh, okay, I see. Literally ride them all the way down. Chill birds. Whoa, who's got a flamethrower? Oh, okay. Definitely making me work for this. Okay, good, good, good. Alright, nice and easy. Oh, nice. Oh, I'm taking everything. Alright, let's get out of here, Boomer. I think I did also get some enough perk points for, yeah, I did. Let's see, what's the next one I need to get? Boomer returns faster after being injured. Oh, so this is for... Okay, okay. So I do need to unlock these two as well. Close combat gear bag. Close combat mastery. Melee weapons are more sturdy. Reload ammo, switch handguns, and melee weapons are faster. Sway and bullet spread are reduced. Also, we're okay. Your maximum health is increased. Actually, increasing health would work pretty good. I'm trying to see what you want to go with next. Reload, aim, switch, SMGs, shotguns faster. Sway and bullet spread reduced. I think the next one I'm gonna go with is this one right here. Stealthily lockpick safes and doors that do not require a key card. Yeah, so I'm gonna need 6 to go with this one. That'll do it. Alright, so now we need to get to the next destination, which is going to be this outpost here. Oh, good. The vehicle right over here. That's nice. There we go. You with me, right, Boomer? Wait a minute. Did I mark the right, Clutch Nixon? It's Clutch Nixon. Wait a minute. We're going to help this guy out first, whoever this Clutch Nixon is. He's close. No. I don't. Go. I do not want the honey badger. You don't do that to Boomer. Get him, Boomer. Oh, crap. Yeah. What'd you do to Boomer? Good, Boomer? Okay. I think I lost my vehicle. Wait, somebody coming? Nah, they don't see us. Let's take their vehicle. Wait a minute. Wait, why does my gun keep going away? Oh. Ammunition. How did my waypoint get to... Oh, because I'm not facing the right direction. Is that why? Yep. Wait, whoa, what happened to Boomer? No. What happened to Boomer? How? I got you, Boomer. Get him, Boomer. Get him, Boomer. Don't let him get away. I'll loot that before you blow up. Good job, Boomer. That. Let's go talk to this guy over here. Whoa, why is this guy on fire? Wait, what?
June 19th, 1964. Clutch Nixon, the greatest stuntman in America.
I'm not feeling it. Wait. Oh, they're shooting back at me. Okay, that was a waste of time then. Yeah, they're not coming back. Let me get this vehicle over here. Yeah, yeah, I know. I'm not interested in doing stunts. Man, how many are there in this area? What's this?
Do something, please.
Do what? What are you worried about?
I knew they were trying to kill me.
Get him, Boomer. Oh, really? Get him, Boomer. Got him. Cause that's just a civilian. You okay, Boomer? I think he's okay. You okay? Wait a minute. Yeah, we don't need that. Alright, it's this guy up here.
Being marked is a bad rap. I always see the cult and the resistance fighting over the old grain elevator. Both sides want to use it as a supplies cache. I can't use any of that gear, but maybe it's worth a moment of your time.
Really now? Okay, it's over here. It's not far from the, So this pepper stash right here. That'll do it. First, what's this over here? Copperhead. Did we already take this over? Yeah, we did already take this over. Oh, crap. Let's wait for that vehicle to leave, and then we'll jump right on them.
All their earthly possessions now lie in the hands of their father.
Get him, Boomer. Oh, gee. Seriously?
Can't trust these locals.
I gotta say, Boomer.
Fire in the hole!
Get up, Boomer. Good job, Boomer. All right, civilian. I'll take this vehicle right here. Sure they won't mind. Excuse me, compadres. Get down. All right, let's go. Get him, Boomer. Get off, Boomer. It's a good dog. Yeah, it's a good dog, Boomer. Yeah, good dog. Alright, where's the other one? Wait, somebody behind me. He saw me. Is that him? Get him, Boomer. Yeah. Whoa, I didn't notice all these guys. All right, we're surrounded, Boomer. Get a Boomer.
Watch yourself. Come on, your dog off.
Get him, Boomer. Get him, Boomer. Yeah. Alright, let's keep moving, Boomer. Alright, so they're having to shoot out over here. Alright, Boomer, I need you to find out what's going on. What's this? Whoa. Okay. Boomer. What are they shooting at? Get that guy over there, Boomer.
Everyone, weapons at the ready.
Yeah. Get him, Boomer. Oh, don't stop there, Boomer. Get him. Get him, Boomer. Leaving. Get him. Oh, that was beautiful. Mark him up for me, Boomer. Get him. Oh, wow. Ooh. He ran right into the fire. Resistance note. If you're reading this and you're a Peggy, I've got you in my sights. If you're Resistance, come on up and see me in the grain elevator. I got some goodies you can use against the cult. Just watch your step as you come up. I got a lot of little friends who don't want to be disturbed. Okay. So, oh, this must be it over here. Oh. Yeah, this thing's on fire. Wait, does that mean the whole house can burn? Alright, let's get this done before the whole place burns down. Wait, isn't the spot I needed to enter actually down here? I think it is. We're good. Oh, it's bees. It sounds like bees. It sounds like a lot of bees. Am I climbing up here? Yeah, there are bees. So, does that mean I can No, it does not. Oh man. They're pissed. Okay, I'm sorry. I think I'm just gonna have to run through. Wait, what's this? No, loot almost. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Open. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I can't get to this without So does that mean this place is just loaded with Wow. So this place is basically a maze. Oh, come on. Okay, so get over here. Okay, good. I think I got it. This must be the way. I can't break through that. I wasn't supposed to. It's a nice sniper rifle, but I like my shotgun. No. Give me that back. This thing is getting my shotgun back. What's this? Keeps making me pick this thing up. We got enemies here? No, just some people driving by. Okay, so I don't need the arrows. I basically got what I needed. Can I jump on that pipe right there? Yeah, I can. Okay, so I have been getting perk. Yeah, you do get perk points for those. Okay, that's good. Perfect. Alright, I got the other thing I wanted to get. So the next thing I need to go for is this. Alright, Boomer. So we need to finally get to our next destination, which is here. This outpost we've been needing to take out for the longest. Oh, I actually got him. I wasn't expecting that. So I'm guessing now that we have this, we just drive it back to one of the outposts. Yep, pardon me. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Come on, move it, move it, move it. Wait, were we not supposed to capture this? Is this... Look at him. Nope. I'm not saving you. Alright, so how long until I can get Boomer back? Oh wow, 13 minutes. What's this guy doing? He doesn't know where I am. You're gonna die. Okay, so until I can get Boomer back, I'm gonna get this guy since I already unlocked ability with him. Oh no, you're done. Alright, Crawford, you're gonna stay with me until Boomer comes back.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time.
See, I thought this thing had a purpose. So I'm guessing this guy was just driving around in this.
Looks like you could use some help.
Yeah, but we're not gonna do it in this vehicle. That vehicle's trash. Wait, what's this? No, not clutch. So we gotta take over this location here. So let's get a better vehicle. Not that smoky one. Should be another one out here. Yep, there we go. It's over here. Yeah, I know. You get that one. Yeah, move in. Get him. You got him. Alright, come on, get in the car. Let's go.
Alright, drive. I need to count my lucky stars.
Remember, you just keep firing, you see anybody attacks us. What the? How did you fall out? You good?
Getting a better angle.
Got word that the cult's been rooting around O'Hara's place trying to break into that haunted house. Only one reason they'd care to do that. Supplies. Let's beat them to it.
Alright, so I got another location from him. We're still going to go to our destination. Wait for this guy to jump in. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, there he is.
You take the wheel.
Yeah, you stay right here. I can't trust you in the back seat. Him. Oh, crap. Oh, no. That was... Come on, I need you to get up. We good? All right, I think we're good.
Take what the dead don't need.
Oh man, like that. Where'd the other guy come from? That was him. No. Come here. Don't leave.
Makes a man feel real alive.
God, that was intense.
Okay, good. It's not an enemy. Alright, let's get in the vehicle. Come on, let's go. The other one.
There you are.
Move it. Get my back.
All right, that's a civilian. Where's the sniper?
Get my back.
From who? Who are you shooting at? Who are you looking at? Oh. Oh, he's over here.
Run, fuckers! One more pegging down!
Got you now, asshole!
Gotta reload! Cover me!
You're doing a hell of a job, kid. But Eden's Gate isn't just gonna sit around with their thumbs up their butts. We push, they push back harder. John's gonna send out birds to try and spot you from the air, and armed convoys to intercept you on the road. You keep your head on a swivel.
Oh, got him. Yeah, I'm not interested in that right now. I don't think so.
Damn, I like your style, deputy.
I do what I can. Wait, is this guy over here? What you got to say to me?
Evan Zip for a neighbor. When he wasn't burning shit, he was blowing it up. But now that the cult is here, he probably should be my new best friend.
Okay, good. So we got another location. All right, let's get out of here. We got what we needed. How long until, oh, 6 more minutes so I can get Boomer. All right, let's go. Get out the car. It's going down. Got him. What, you? Get up! Get up! I'm bleeding out. Alright, get in the bush, get in the bush. There you go. Get up, get up, get up. Oh. Hell no, clean the life. Ah. I need to get more meds. There's something about the look on that guy's face. I don't like him.
You take the wheel.
Alright, I think this is... No, the place we need to get to is all the way over here.
I keep seeing cultists here. I think they're trying to use the place to store weapons and such.
Oh, no, no, no. I see that badger.
Right, I see it.
Yeah, you see it. We're not going near it. I do not mess with the honey badger. Oh, crap. We got people here, too. Where's this guy? Oh, I just saw him. He was right there.
I see Peggy over there.
Oh, I still got 5 more minutes before I can get Boomer. Is there another Peggy around? There's him. All right, let's pick this lock. Come on. All right, we're in.
Moving. Get my back.
Wait, what? Did he start shooting? Get in here. So what's supposed to be in here? Or is just another way to move around? Oh, there was some money in here. Let's pick this lock here. Alright, that's just a way out the back door. Yeah, go deal with him. Yeah, you deal with him, then you come back.
I could do it.
You're dead.
All Let's go. Whoa, what's going on?
Getting a better angle.
Don't get a better angle. Bring your butt on. There he is. Okay, let's go. Let's move, move, move. Good, they didn't see him crossing. All right, so I'm gonna have to mark. Wait, where'd you find a Peggy? I don't see anybody.
For fuck's sake.
What the? Yeah, go save that person. Yeah, you do that. A civilian saved.
How's it going? There's an old veteran who lives just over there. He can't move very well anymore. I hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him. We owe you big time.
I think after you save somebody, they just give you the most prominent location that others could be. Oh, they got a chopper here? Wait a minute.
All right. Move it! Watch my back! On it! I'll move it on that!
Yeah, get that.
Making a move.
Wait, did she just crash? Good? You okay? Alright, so this is the outpost we need to take out. Oh, it's the guy up there. Oh, we got a lot of them. Anybody way up there? No? So far I got 4 marked. What is she doing?
I'm on the move.
No, no.
Keep low.
I know that. I see that. I feel that. Okay, let's go. Alright. Let's get a better vantage point. I don't see anybody in the back.
Making a move.
So that'd be nice if I could tell him to take out the alarms.
Copy that.
No, 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 no. You stay with me. Yeah, you take that guy out. I wonder how he's gonna do this, cause he's... Can he get in there without getting caught? Is he gonna pull this off? I don't know if he can pull this off without getting seen. Oh, he's got it! Oh! Good job, good job. No, get... Yeah, get him next. I'm gonna watch this guy work. Get up there. Go, 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 go. Really? Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I'm on the move.
He got him. Get this guy next. Oh, no. No, no, no. Come back. Come back. Come back. Yeah, get back over here. Get back over here. Go, 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 go.
Following you.
Yeah, get back over here. Oh, wait. Yeah, get that guy right there. Good job. I'm moving. Oh, it's a chopper. Okay. You do that. That guy next. Be quick about it. Man, he's cracking everybody's skull. Take out this alarm too.
Getting a better angle.
Yeah, you do that. Okay. All alarms are out. So, is there anybody in this building? I don't think so.
Making a move.
Get that guy right there. Ooh. Somebody else is still here. Done. That's, you know, having it so the AI can so easily just take out all the targets for you, while it is nice and it's fun to watch, it makes it way easier. So long as you tell them to take out the right targets in order, you can do that. Look at that, I got a bonus for being undetected.
After that stunt with Joseph, I ain't surprised John's after.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them.
Hello.
Intimately.
Take that.
I can help you, deputy. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult.
Yeah, that's that. You can pass on that. Oh yeah, boomer. So up to 3 points here.
It will be worth it. My people fight.
I'm definitely going to fight it. Alright, for now, we need to get back over here. So, we've taken these areas here. We're doing good. We worked out all this over here. I wonder if this is another that's that window guy.
Because the harder you resist, well, the harder we'll have to scrub your soul. Holy shit, kid. You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel.
Dutch I'll out. Do that. Wait, I didn't hit him, did I? Okay, good. Oh, I've been marked.
It's deputy hunting season. Capture, not kill. Hit him with the bliss bullet.
Okay.
Shoot him with the bliss. We need the deputy alive. Just one bliss bullet will do it.
What does the bliss bullet do? What? I've been blissed.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
Cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. While the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Boomer, save me. Don't let them do this to me, Boomer. Boomer!
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Good job, Boomer. Did you call for help, Boomer?
And show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Okay, hold up. Wait, so... Secure the checkpoint. Oh. Boomer must be taken. Oh, whoa. Oh, the vehicle blew up. I gotta heal. I don't have anything to heal with. Let's get all these enemies marked. All right, let's go. Whoa. He didn't make it. All right, I got it. Done. There you go. Click, click, boom. I gotta save this. Come on. I got you. Get up. There you go. Ooh. All right, get out. Reload. There he is. Headshot. Let's do this. All right, I think we got it.
Jerome, I'm the pastor of Falls End. Thanks for your help, but this isn't over yet. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them.
I'm still here.
I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor, lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind!
On the move!
Oh. Let's go. Yeah, save this guy. Come. Go, 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 go. He ain't gonna make it. I got you. Alright, I don't see anybody.
I was gonna die. Thanks.
You're not dying today.
Once you're marked by John,
hey, help me get out of here.
Man, they have got some explosions going off.
I'm sorry.
Okay, they're with us. What's really going on? All right, let's go. Say hello. Oh. I thought I was safe in there. Apparently not. I should have kept going. What kind of deal did you make, Boomer? Can't complain. He got me some help. But apparently, I gotta pay the favor back immediately. Alright, let's go. Do it. Crap. Get in here. Let's go. Don't stop running. All right, we made it through. There he is. Let's take this guy out. Oh, you will learn today. You don't have to join Eden's Gate.
Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was a goner.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Wait, what?
Those Peggy's got everyone scared out of their minds. That's an advantage.
Oh. No.
Help.
Oh crap, they're coming down there too. Oh, they're coming around this way. There you go. Oh, you can get in his at. Oh, what? No. I don't know how I survived that. I'm taking it. Reload that. Oh crap. I messed up. Oh, wait, wrong one. He's over here. Got him. Ah, crap. Ah. This guy has a horrible health. Like, what is he doing? I guess I could just jump on the mortar.
Ah! Yeah, it's better stay off this mortar. See, I don't have good backup with this other guy. Like, he's not working out for me. I did better just using the shotgun. Can I still not call in? Yeah, still can't call in my backup.
We've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Cliff! A flare! More Peggy's are gonna be here any minute! Cult sending reinforcements!
Get it. Yeah, good. You use the mortar. Got him. Crap. Get out. Heal, heal, heal. Crap. Get down. Let's go. Sorry, can't save you. Get up here. Go, 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 go. Wait, really? Come on, let's go. Get in, get in. Go, 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 go. Really? Oh, I gotta enter it with Merle. Get up, Merle. Let's go. Get in, Merle. I didn't want to save you. I wanted to get out of here. I only trust Boomer. I don't know you.
Now you see what we're up against? They're taking us against our will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but there's a whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise. When Falls End's free again, come see me. I'll be in the church, repairing.
Yes.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us. Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here. Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
Okay, you know what? You know, I like you. You got a good haircut, too. Sorry for leaving you back there.
Hey, man.
Can't thank you enough, Deputy. I need to walk this one off. I'll regroup with the Resistance. You can count on me to fight until John Fuckface sees
dead. Can't believe you made it out of that alive. If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.
Alright. Where's Boomer?
Soon enough, that sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.
It was rough without you, Boomer. The things I've seen. Thanks for calling for backup, Boomer. Overprotective, I'd say. Alright, so I'm gonna end this here, but I guess we can go ahead and see where we'll be heading to next. Oh, so they sent me all the way over here. So we were heading over here. So where's the, that's that Wendell guy. That's her at the Lamb of God Church. So I guess, that's a fast travel here? Security gate. Oh, must be because we took it. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to, yeah, as I said, I'm going to leave this here. And when we get back, I guess we're going to, get her help here. You know what? I think that's what I'm going to do. I want to get the help of everyone around here before I get over to Falls End. Because it seems like the way I've been progressing the game is kind of working me around to getting the rest of these other characters anyway. So I'll just keep it going. Since I'm over here, I'll make this the next objective. So when we get back, me and Boomer are going to go over here and we're going to take things out. Till then.